it's I, White Train Man. Yeah. And so, you may be wondering, why am I invisible and why am I wearing this gym? Also, where am I? So I'd like to address a couple of things. The reason why I'm invisible and I'm wearing all this is because something you'll see much later on. And so I'm just wearing armor so you can distinguish me better. So, I'm gonna probably have another video coming out, but it'll probably be a bit crappier in quality, because it'll be a shot off my iPhone or whatever. So I came up with this idea of, well, I was experimenting out here, and I realized that these guys, down here, these iron golems, these guys, who look all different due to my resource pack, attack, they go after zombie pigmen. Pigmen's close enough. They were. What the? Why aren't they now? See, there! See, they go after zombie pigmen. My idea was to pit the two against themselves. Oh, wait, a lot of the pigmen just despawned. Hold up. Wrong button. That's not what you're supposed to do. Okay, I can fix this then. So while the pigmen are regaining strength, I'll help out with this. Spooky. We have our army of iron golems over here. All looking different because of one of the resource packs I have on. But look at these. Lapis golems. Robo golems. Sandstone, mushroom, magma, crafting table. Look at all. TNT. This guy's probably the coolest, to be honest. Ooh. Yeah, so. Yeah, diamond golems, even. So, yeah. Alright, knowledge golems. So, where's the bookshelf one? The bookshelf one has glasses. I found that kind of funny. Yeah. So, we've got. I have hostile mob noises turned off, so you know, my ears were bleeding, not really, but they were hurting. Let's do the set of green stained glass. There, let the games begin. Oh my god. Cleared my inventory, but anyways, let's just collect all these remains. Okay. So, look at all, holy crap. Almost a stack of iron and so much flesh. Oh, look at more of this. Let's check. Flesh, clear. And then let's do, Okay. 35 levels. There. Holy crap. I was not expecting that. Well, you know what this calls for? Two withers. Oh, we gotta do a variety of chicken. Holy crap. 8 iron golem deaths. Only 8 golems have died while killing 30 withers. 30 withers. Like, what? You know what? Fight an army of Ravengers. I would just like to take this moment while we're watching these Ravengers get destroyed that coming up this Halloween will be the channel's first birthday. The channel will have been up for 1 year. And to celebrate this, I would like to do a Q&A. I'll also talk more about it near the end of the video, but I felt like just letting you guys know. The army of golems are too powerful. What am I supposed to throw against them? Okay, it's not like I can throw the Ender Dragon against him, because the Ender Dragon will just leave. He'll be like, see ya. Just leave. Okay. So as I said earlier about the Q&A, put questions down in the comments below about, well, what do you want to know about me? The only questions I won't be answering are stuff like, my address, and location stuff. I mean, I'll talk about the state I live in and stuff like that, but I'm not gonna, answer that. There's some questions I won't answer, but, if you have a question, just ask it, might as well, just come up with a bunch of questions, put them in the comments below, and I will answer them in a video that'll come out, this Halloween. It'll come out, that's when it should be out. So yeah, just ask as many questions as possible, and then we'll be able to, do a Q&A. So, now we can just witness, as I said, we can witness me struggle to figure out what to throw against the golems. Besides that, please ask questions. Please. Or like, longest surviving one. Ah, damn. Yeah, there's still another one. Well, I swear to God, that giant was fucking PewDiePie. It's like a 100 block gap. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have one shot on. I mean, strength, I mean, yeah. Well, I hope you all... I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have any ideas of what sort of armies, or like, just groups of mobs that should figure out a way to fight against the remaining, you know, iron golems and probably some more if they all die, you know, tell me in the comments below. You know, these guys, the dragons don't even move, so I can't even do that. And they don't go after creepers. So I'll let you know that. I'm just letting you know that now. But, anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a comment down, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and hit the bell if you want to see when I upload again. I'm working on all the other Minecraft Survival episodes, and I'm going to be uploading more of the episodes from the old multiplayer series that I stopped uploading from. But, like, so you'll see those videos pretty soon, too. So, yeah. Goodbye. PewDiePie, our Lord and Savior. No! PewDiePie! PewDiePie! No! 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 You monster.